Kirby's Return to Dreamland. This is part 2. And I'm going to probably get the remainder of these. No, we're gonna make some progress. Yeah, that's what I meant to say. I only did like 2 levels. How many levels are there, by the way? Oh. Spark. So easy to use. Alright. Gonna have to remember to do that shit later. Let's see, frame skip. Just got shot in the face. Accidentally hit up. Even though after each recording session doesn't matter. There wasn't a gear back there. I haven't been talking. Wow, I just realized that. I was just like, I call this a let's play. I go back to being quiet. I'm just like, oh, I'm just casually going through this game. No, I forgot I need to. Damn it, I thought I made sure I had no distraction. He doesn't know I'm recording. I really started recording without knowing what I'm gonna be talking about. Damn. Wow, this is wonderful. This is glorious. Can I get that one? Aw, yeah. Give me all your fucking life so I don't have to grind anymore. No! I forgot. A multiplayer, whenever you reach the top, you get a life. And a maximum tomato. I'm too used to that. Yes, it's the area. See, how far do I need to go for it to appear? Obviously, place you. Yeah, here it is. Oh! of that frame. That frame drop. Alright, let me see. Yeah, okay, there it is. Yeah, I know it was right here. Alright, you can't die here. Huh. Maybe that's a hidden secret. No, I don't know where all these hidden rooms are. Falcon kick. Too many things to remember. It's gonna run. I'm sure I'll probably miss him somewhere. Yeah, I did miss one. Well then, wonder where I missed it at. Maybe I can think. Where did I miss it? Oh. Pretty sure. There we go. I thought I did because I killed someone. But... Mm-hmm. I guess it's some accident, though. Alright. It's that dive kick, uppercut. Neutral. Neutral is that, so I guess when you're an enemy, it's the other king. Okay. I didn't see that. No, never mind. Oh. Fire dragon! Thunder Dynamore spears. Yes, I'm just gonna shamelessly murder everything. That's how I play this game. Murder. 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 Down here anyway. Nothing. Oh, in case you don't have it. How do you lose it at this point? Kid? That didn't work! Yeah, I'm just not even gonna run anymore. Not even. That sounded wrong. Maybe left my stick off. It'd be funny if I wasn't recording this. Oh, right, I had that. Hello, Fruity Woods. This is so cheap. So cheap, but so good. More wispy. So it's like about a second and a half delay from my TV to the computer. Huh. I'm only showing this one time. I'm skipping it every other time. There's no need to watch things get put on the ship. Challenge room thing. I don't care. Oh, yes, these are required for 100%, by the way. You don't have to do good, just beat them. Lord. Also, these are... I forgot these are different than the regular ones. This is the song of my nightmares. I lied to myself. Oh, right. There's always that function. Interesting. Da-da-dee-da-da. I'm a fucking Kirby. Not gonna be. All right. I'm too slow with a sword. I'm just taking my time gathering things. Where? There's a hidden platinum ranking which you have to do this everything in basically 1 minute 30 seconds, get everything, don't get touched, yada yada yada. This, that, and the third. I ain't got time for that. Sadly, this sign is. Everything is broken. I can't. I can't touch anything. It's unfortunate that I can't do that. I'm perfectly talking like that. And just because I just wanted to get the next world to show up, drop in, and count out some shit. Alright. that ends this part of Kirby's Return to Dreamland. I will see y'all in part 3, maybe. Kirby, you can swim. Alright, bye.